Here is how to charge the TINY1 camera. First, remove the protective port covers and insert the USB cable supplied in the box. Plug into a suitable 5-volt USB charger. Please do not use a Qualcomm Quick Charge 2.0 or 3.0 device as that may damage the camera. When the camera is charging, it will be blinking on the power button.